Wins out last night. Well, this one's eating this poop. Hold on, I'll call. Oh, baby.
Always fun to watch Kobe setting other people up.
And it's the East All-Stars with the ball. James kicks to Beal. The pointer. Outside for Davis. Westbrook passes to Drummond. And taken away by Johnson. And now here's Johnson, a fast break chance. Pulls up. Bryant. It's good on the putback.
There you go. Relentless pursuit of the ball. I love it. He never stopped working.
And finished off by Westbrook.
And I tell you what, guys, I think that's the best part of James's game. And he's got a lot of good parts, but his vision is otherworldly.
Oh, yeah, Shaq.
And Kobe Bryant gets the whistle that time.
That's his first game.
Here's Westbrook. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Westbrook's got his second bucket of the game to go.
And you know, Westbrook is fearless. Likes getting deep inside and finishing
Come
around
on, Shaq,
the rim.
Let's go, baby.
Plays in attack mode all the time.
What the fuck was that?
Shaq's shot is off.
Is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game. And he's not going to pass up on chances like that. Even with just a sliver of daylight, he can get to the rim.
Now, here is Abdul-Jabbar. And stolen by Drummond. Here's LeBron. Misses off the right iron.
And as he squares up for mid-range, the defender right in his face.
Yeah, nice. I like the fact, Greg, that he crowded the shooter there, made him uncomfortable, got into his airspace a bit. It looked like he forced the shot.
From deep three-point range, rebound by the East All-Stars.
And truth is, though he misses that one, it's a shot he normally makes.
You're exactly right, Greg. That's certainly in his range. Forget about the miss and get ready for the next one.
Johnson kicks to Kobe. And good, coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Bryant's got 5 points so far.
Nice way to start the evening. His numbers getting called.
That's right. Throw that shit.
Well, you know, Greg, they can count on him to get buckets. I mean, he's getting the ball because he's very efficient when he has it.
Yeah.
And there's the 3 second violation. The Lakers trail. Johnson with it. Now Beal defending. The drive by Bryant. Westbrook with the nice D there.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level defensively. You gotta protect the rim.
Textbook defense all around. Nice job at contesting the shot without fouling. And that's how you do it. Well done.
And the East All-Stars making a change here. Aldridge has checked in.
We're watching a legend. And LeBron James said he's chasing a goat. He wants to be the greatest player of all time.
Lakers shooting their initial free throws of the game right here. The free throw drops for Kobe.
Right for Kobe.
For LeBron.
Light work, Kobe. Oh!
It's no good.
Listen, there's no doubt he feels like they should have the lead, but that miss will keep it all tied up.
Aldridge sets up the pick now for Jordan. And they will call over the back on the play.
Got to be more careful. Can't pick up two fouls this early on. You just can't.
And the East with some changes. Oladipo comes in for Beal, and it's Kemba Walker in for Russell Westbrook. Johnson gets to O'Neal. No good on that one. To the paint, and so out of bounds it goes. They'll keep possession. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Aldridge is screened. George with no one around. His three-pointer's off the mark.
And, you know, I have no idea how he missed that one. When there's no defense around, he's usually automatic from there.
Johnson kicks to Bryant. Here's O'Neal. Back to Johnson. West outside. He dishes it to O'Neal. Oh, took the contact and tried to throw it down over the top. But instead, he'll shoot free throws. Son LaMarcus Aldridge. Los Angeles shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. Now the free throw is good, now leading by one. That misses, so he splits the free throws. Walker goes in. A wide open look here for Oladipo. Offline with his three. Here's Bryant. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Bryant's got 8 points.
He's just such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
It's deflected.
Oh, nice.
And stolen by Aldridge.
Oladipo
for three. And Walker kicks to Davis. The feed to Aldridge. And fouled as he went up to the dunk. Good aggressive move, and he'll shoot two.
And, you know, the length and height of Aldridge make him a tough matchup. He's a hard guy to go against, a strong forward that has an impressive mid-range stroke. Great touch from the line. Always important for bigger guys to be able to come through at the strike.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
Greg, those are always tough to judge, but I think the official got that one right.
Let's take a moment here to get your guys' take on scoring so far for Los Angeles.
Fellas, they're passing the ball the way you're supposed to here in this first half.
You know, another factor in their offense so far has been their ability to convert and score off turnover.
Baylor, he's checked in for Los Angeles. Davis dishes to Aldridge. Powell called that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Boy, that's some hard work being done inside by Oladipo, earning a trip to the line with his physicality in the paint.
Goran Dragic has checked in for the East. He doesn't get the second one.
Yeah, a lot of whistles here early, as well as foul trouble starting to be an issue.
Yeah, that's a big reason they're trailing. You can't allow a parade to the free throw line and expect to be on top in the game.
Now, here's Oladipo, following the miss by Kobe Bryant.
They hold the early advantage on the glass.
Yeah, nothing major, not a huge advantage, but certainly a good. For them going forward.
He shot two free throws in the game, made one and missed one. The free throw drops for Kobe. Both free throws good for Bryant. It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. And Oladipo, here we go.
Give Oladipo a running start, he's going to torch you, plain and simple.
It's stolen by Dragic. Oladipo outside. Passes to George. Looking for Oladipo. He gets it there. Lets it go from deep. That one's not going to go. One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. East All-Stars lead by two. Let's take a quick break now, and then it's on to the second quarter after this. Well, it's been a tight one so far as we get the second quarter going back here. And what's your take, guys? Stolen by Aldridge. Dragic is out there with Oladipo. Then it's Paul George. Then there's LaMarcus Aldridge. And it's Drummond in at the center position. So that's who the East All-Stars start the second with. Bryant drives in. Good D by Drummond. Oladipo, the pass to Drummond. With the shot. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Shaq's got 7 rebounds in the game. Abdul-Jabbar kicks it to West. And he's good on the 3-ball. West has got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Here's Oladipo. And it's Oladipo with the jam.
You know, you got to give it up for Oladipo being able to maintain his poise and not letting the contact bother him. That's good concentration.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. Really hard not to appreciate all the assists they've racked up.
On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Guys, the league may have never seen a player with more control on and off the court than LeBron James. He is a superstar, a playmaker, a coach on the floor. Some say he's the GM. He even has a stake in a player agent business. LeBron says it's his dream to one day own an NBA team. Well, he's certainly getting some practice. Kevin?
No question about it, David. He's well on his way. As important a player as we've ever seen in basketball.
An aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think.
That's exactly how you send it. Two hands and down.
Drummond dishes to Oladipo. And it's Oladipo with the jam.
Major pop by Oladipo. I mean, a guy you can count on to finish with authority and flair near the hoop.
So timeout called here. The first for Los Angeles. Substitution here for the East. Anthony Davis is checked in for Aldridge. LeBron comes in for George. Beal's checked in for Victor Oladipo. And Russell Westbrook has subbed in for Goran Dragic.
Kevin, he is tough to stop when he gets to the rim.
Yeah, Greg, he can get up a few notches higher.
Well, and that's exactly how the game is played in the paint inside, guys. I mean, you can play over the top. I think you've got a big advantage.
Wow, wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Blatant contact. Straightforward call. Simple.
Los Angeles getting their 7th and 8th attempts at the foul line tonight. No good on that one.
Wow, what, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
And it's Westbrook. That time that's on the assist by James. Westbrook's got the lead up to 4 now for the East All-Stars. Abdul-Jabbar, the screen. It's stolen by Davis. LeBron with it. He's picked up by O'Neal. Kobe against James. On the wing, Johnson. Down low. Here's O'Neal. And the basket for the 4th time from the field. He's a healthy 4 for 6.
And really keeping the ball hopping around here offensively.
The last 5 trips they've had have ended with a great pass leading to a basket. They're really sharing the sugar.
LeBron is doubled. Score the basket. His 4th. He's only missed 1 of his 5 shots tonight.
And after that ragged first quarter, they're getting some momentum, some confidence. Nice play.
Yeah, and you know, the game of basketball, as you well know, Greg, and guys, is a game of runs. So their offense is starting to move in a positive direction now. Nice upswing here.
Outside for Davis. The tray. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist. James has got 3 assists now in this one.
More.
It's the record, man. I'm going 10 straight on you today.
Mm-hmm.
You allow me to? You ready?
Yeah.
All right. You allow me to? What's the record? I know I'm up
Lakers
like 9 games.
By 7.
Oh, it's, 9.
It's not 10.
Johnson, the pass to Kobe. And right away, they match it with a 3-pointer of their own. Kobe's got 15 points.
And that's how you answer back.
Exactly, Greg. I mean, go right back at him. Show him you can shoot from outside all night long.
Bullshit,
and pushing it up, here's Los Angeles. They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points for the chance for another one at the stripe.
You got this ball,
well executed.
Uh-huh.
And then you love
yeah.
the strong fit.
Yep.
Fantastic speed got, on the
break.
He got 4
speed. He got a deal.
Showing no mercy.
That's major.
In transition there, part.
Kemba Walker's checked in for the East. And the Lakers also making a switch.
I think that's
Baylor, he's checked in
Magic
for
Johnson.
Kobe.
No, got him, man.
Here's James. Got a hand on it. West with the ball. Westbrook picks him up. Johnson kicks it to West. Over Westbrook. Westbrook with the ball. The drive by James. Fouled in the act of shooting. A 3-point play chance coming up.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
This is his 3rd free throw attempt of the game. Lakers trailed by 4. Jackson, the pass to Mikan. No good on that one. Great D that time from Westbrook. And Walker kicks to Davis. Now, here's Walker. Not a lot of room. Shot clock at 6. Rebounded by the Lakers.
Dell Curry's record.
Good interior D there prevents
highest
the deuce.
You know, that's not easy at all. When guys get this close to the bucket, it's tough to stop the basket.
Davis kicks to Walker. Outside for Beal. Lots of room. And the basket is good. Beal's got his first points in this one.
Come on.
Yeah, and their shooting really starting to pick up here in the second.
Yeah, and it should help them increase their separation here. I mean, this has been an impressive offensive output.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and the clock. They push it up 4-on-3. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
I mean, I'm going straight on you.
Nice work to get inside. Exactly.
The defense determined not to allow the easy layup right there. They'll settle for making him earn the free throw.
To end the run, and Byron Scott with the three. And the first half comes to a conclusion in a game that has been...
You can't beat me, kid. The regular team, tonight. And I feel like playing, too.
Stolen by Westbrook. Taking a look at Los Angeles. Worthy out there with Taylor. And there's Byron Scott. Then it's Goodrich. And it's Mike in at the five.
Love the attitude of Westbrook. Continues to improve at running the offense and finding ways to create opportunities for his teammates.
The Lakers have won five of nine. He might miss two.
That's good from Scott. And so
and that's another area where he is just a superb player, excellent at the free throw line.
Goodrich against Westbrook, outside Beal. He's looking for Drummond and finds him, and it's Drummond with the chance.
You know, Drummond has no problem playing through contact. He's accustomed to being roughed up on his way to the basket. He excels at using that strong body of his to fight through contact and finish.
Here are the East All-Stars. They lead by 8. It's the biggest of the game. Downtown. Beal dishes to LeBron. To Beal. LeBron outside. And he feeds it to Davis. There's the triple. They get it.
Get a board.
Finish to James. Tries yet again. That pushes it to double digits. And now it's a 10-point East All-Star lead.
Man, you got to respect and appreciate how polished LeBron is inside. I mean, he really excels at creating opportunities for himself close to the rim.
And the Lakers call time here.
And the amount of points they've given up here in the paint, that's what they got to talk about.
Absolutely, Greg. I mean, they're getting crushed, killed, hammered, pulverized in the post.
Change here. Chamberlain's checked in. Lakers trailed by 10. Goodrich kicks to Scott. Beal with the steal. Here's Westbrook. Oh!
You know Westbrook has an outstanding vertical. Once he gets to the launching pad, rim, beware. Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the glass.
These guys have had some good motion on offense. Nice assisting.
And when everyone's involved offensively, it has a way of helping you on the defensive side as well.
Here's Beal. Westbrook passes to Beal. Six to shoot. Shoots from the baseline. And he overshot that one, missing. Lakers trail by 9. Scott dishes to Baylor. Back to Scott. Up top, Chamberlain.
Oh, come on.
And stolen by James. Right side, Westbrook. And Drummond kicks to Westbrook. just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. Goodrich passes to Baylor. They recover it.
Well, I tell you what, Davis uses his length so well. I mean, a defensive stalwart who holds his ground, and because of his time and length and athleticism, he's an excellent shot blocker.
And that solid play in the paint continues here, guys.
And the East All-Stars decide to take their first time out here.
Yeah, just hitting the reset button, a chance to kind of talk some things over.
Yeah, recalibration time with the timeout call there.
Marcus Aldridge has checked in for Andre Drummond. Paul George comes in for Anthony Davis. Victor Oladipo, he's checked in for Beal. And it's Dragic in for Russell Westbrook. Big group substitution here for the Lakers. O'Neal's checked in for Worthy. Baylor. West is checked in for Byron Scott, and it's Johnson in for Goodrich. And there's the call on James. That's his first foul. So it's the Lakers now. 9-point game. Here's Bryant. O'Neal. Aldridge gets a hand on it, and it's out of bounds. Last touch by Aldridge. Kobe dishes to O'Neal. And here's Kobe for three. Offensive rebound. And he got the whistle, so he'll have a three-point play opportunity.
Man, and you just hate to give up those second chance points.
Yeah, those are back crushers. I mean, they really crack your back when you give teams second shots like that.
Inside. Here's Aldridge. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. And it's 6 points for Aldridge.
Oh, he didn't go all the way?
Good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Well, once they recognized the advantage they had inside, it made a lot of sense just to continue to attack that area.
And nobody, guys, among the defenders stepping up to challenge him on that drive to the 10.
And Greg, he says, thank you very much, and sails in for the flush.
And those are the kind of sequences that tell you why the score is what it is.
Dragic against Johnson. Stolen by O'Neal. Bryant drives in to the middle. Here's Chamberlain. That one goes in.
Now that's how you pick up second chance points. Stay active and be ready as soon as the shot goes up.
Here's what misses off the left iron.
You must make that one. Even with the defense present, these are shots you have to finish.
Yeah, exceptional play there to take the bump and still get it to fall.
I like to call this intuitiveness, Greg. Getting everything he possibly could out of that play. Nice.
The East making.
Yes, sir.
And there's no question that James is one of the best dunkers ever. A forceful finisher who loves showing off his athleticism.
Out to the right wing. Here's Shaq. And the dunk by O'Neal.
And no doubt they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does, Greg.
Well, I like the way he capped off that drive. Yeah. The one-hand hole punch.
Abdul-Jabbar kicks to Johnson. George with the ball. And it's Johnson picking him up. George, no good.
He has been cold for a while now.
Yeah, he has been. And he's got to find his stroke because he's holding back his team as a result of his poor shooting.
Count that one, and the East All-Stars lead has been cut to just 5 on the basket from Kobe.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
Against Lynn, he does a nice job of creating just enough separation.
Yeah, he's so creative with the ball and his ability to shake free from bigger guys to knock down those triples. Boy, that's a thing of beauty there.
Here's James. And it's sent back by O'Neal. And so it's the East All-Stars holding on to an 8-point lead heading into the break. They've had active hands in a forced eighth. Just one quarter left in regulation. Welcome back, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. And ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the fourth quarter. On the court for the East All-Stars, Andre Drummond is up there with Davis. Then there's Russell Westbrook. Then there's Bradley Beal. And it's LeBron in the small forward position. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. The offensive rebound. And it's Shaquille O'Neal with the foul. That's his first foul. And here's Westbrook. A pass to Drummond. Kicks it to Beal. Back to Drummond. Westbrook with it. Guarded now by Shaq.
Oh, he moved.
Let the big dog eat. Love seeing Drummond throw it down like that. Beautiful.
Here's O'Neal. And Davis sends it back. And Drummond kicks to Westbrook. Here's Beal. Good. Nice assist from Westbrook. Westbrook's got 6 assists now in the game. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the East All-Stars.
We've seen them make the extra effort from a defensive standpoint, closing out airspace and sending shots back.
You know, adding on to that, we can't fail to mention all the steals they piled up, too. I mean, that's making a big difference. They've really gotten into them defensively.
And that one falls for Westbrook.
And Russell Westbrook is as explosive a guard as we've seen in the history of the game. An incredibly gifted scorer who can also punch it on you.
Another shot. Bryant, that's for 2.
Like muscle.
Count that one, and the East All-Stars lead has been get down world, to 9 in the bucket from Shaq.
They've cashed in on a lot of second chance opportunities here in the second half. That extra effort will help them cut into this deficit. And they get it back again. I mean, how many rebounds offensively have they had? Everything's going right for them today. No doubt about the consistency when it comes to scoring the basketball for him tonight. A real nice lift for their offense.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, during that last break, I heard the Lakers coach talk to his team. No surprise, he was not happy with the turnovers. He told them, we are giving this one away, guys. We've got to be more careful with the ball. Play within the offense and get good open shots. Kevin?
Let's move them on.
Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession.
I can 20 if I want to. I'm not going to do it because I don't want you to quit.
Here's Johnson. Out to West. Here's Kobe, and the rejection by LeBron.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor, and it's all adding up.
Well, you take a look at all of the stats, the team stats, that is, and that's one of the many areas that they've had the advantage. And as a result, they've got a big lead.
Come on, Anthony Davis.
That's great. The Lakers.
Get down there.
Well, they've got the ball.
Now you let me set my defense up.
Joe Neal. And Davis sends
here,
it
man.
Back.
You're not letting people, you're not doing the fast breaks right.
Feeds it.
That's why
to
they
LeBron.
Make you pay for that shit.
And he could not get that
play
one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
You don't never get the lead pass.
The free throw drops for James.
He had a man wide open. I'm not giving him no more game. That's what we're
so he gets them both.
And right now, at about 85% from the line, that's up from where it was in that first half.
Kobe passes to Abdul-Jabbar. And here's West for three. Hits the three-point bomb. Beal against West. Left side, Beal. Shoots over Kobe. They get it again. Dishes it to LeBron. And again, LeBron missing. Lakers trailed by 12. Kobe with it. He's picked up by James. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession.
You love the effort. Just getting the hand in there and knocking it out.
Really came close to the pilfer. But they'll take that effort. Mucking things up is sometimes just as good as a steal.
Paul George is checked in for James. Four on the shot clock. They get it back. And the dunk by O'Neal.
And great effort on the boards, and what a mean
yeah.
talk that was, Gabby. You just will not see him ever quit on a play.
That guy is a handful. You've got to have a body on him, Clark, at all times.
And you know what? Sometimes that's not even enough. He'll go around, over, or through you to get to the pump.
And yeah,
that's
with
how
the
you
slam.
Supposed to do it.
And a good example there
that's
of why
how you do
it's
it.
Important
that's
to change in
quickly.
Vitally important.
That's why
I mean, if you relax
right
for
there.
A second, you're cooked, you're toast. They learned that lesson there.
And it was wide open. He shoots. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook.
And he can smell blood in the water. Excellent finish.
Yeah, no let up. Killer instinct on display, trying to put this team away. I love the tenacity.
Outside for Davis. It's Kareem Abdul-Jabbar with the rebound. Johnson outside.
You want to pass it when you're in trouble, huh?
Kobe dishes to O'Neal. Johnson kicks to Abdul-Jabbar. And the dunk by Abdul-Jabbar.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop, but he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
And guys, I like the fact that he chose the one-hand tomahawk slam because you get a little higher when you go off one hand and one foot.
Here's Drummond, and it's sent back by O'Neal. And here's West on the arc. Unable to get that one. The East All-Stars go the other way with it. Westbrook against Johnson. Westbrook passes to Drummond. And it's Drummond with the jam.
And how about the excellent court vision? Just keeping the defense off balance.
Yeah, that was a sweet pass right there, setting up his teammate nicely. And that's really how you move the rock. Share that sugar, man. Share
that sugar. And they tell you how to
right.
do the game.
It's a wide
game.
Open look. Los Angeles with another base.
Kobe's good, but he ain't that good.
Outside, Davis. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. So it's the East All-Stars winning this one easily. even early on in this one, it seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
And it makes a big difference. And once they started to really play in rhythm, you never felt like they had any doubts as to whether or not they were going to win.
And that'll wrap it up, folks.
For 73-62. You want a three-game winning streak. You want a 3-game winning streak.
You cursing at me, brother.
I'm going to come out and dub you in the second quarter. By the second quarter, you're going to be dubbed.
Bro, you can't beat me in this shit, bro. I'm just keeping it real with you, bro. Like, when I let you 20 me after you threatened to do that. I'm not one of them boys. Like, you can't really beat me in this shit, bro. Real shit, I'm just kidding with you. You my man, I'ma keep it real with you. You can't be there. Your basketball skill ain't up to par. Your Kobe and your Shaq game is hard. But they can't do it for 4 quarters because they gotta be took out.
Yeah.
I hope you broadcast.
Yeah, this broadcast. Hey, you want to We had the pause screen.
I like,
when we had the pause screen, they can't hear you.
Oh, why would you pause me?
Because I'm smoking.
Oh, no, but they can still hear us, though, right?
No, they can't hear when you had the pause menu. It's blocked.
Oh, okay, it's cool.
They say broadcast is stopped. It'll be like the pause screen will be up.
Yeah, once you get some moves in here,
Presentation.
But until then,
this is Kevin Owen with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. David Aldridge is on our
side. Do the same shit.
We've got the Los Angeles Lakers and the East All-Stars. Now a chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the floor.
Do the same shit, bro.
Taking a look at Los Angeles.
How the hell am I doing
with talking, running them off?
Then it's Magic Johnson.
It's cool, I ain't that.
Shaquille O'Neal.
I can score. You can score.
The shooting guard.
So it's the
Lakers now. And Kobe, here we go.
He's telling you, man.
O'Neal misses.
The defense ready for him on that.
They got some cheese out.
Because he is so strong in the paint.
Westbrook kicks to Drummond. And it's sent back by O'Neal. And it ends up out of bounds. They'll keep possession.
Track and
half. Oh, what is that? Big ball. Come on, man. Some bullshit, bro. Now I'm mad now. Now I'm going ham.
Here's James.
Going cheap.
Bryant in the post, covered by LeBron, and finished off by Bryant.
Okay, two hands for safety. That's what they say, right?
Well, that's
right. The hard way.
Was ultra safe with that dunk, no question.
And he should be. I mean, remove all doubt. Get it down hard. Oh, it's wild.
Now here's Kobe.
You can't beat me, bro.
He kicks it to O'Neal.
You're getting too much time to set up.
Right side, Davis. To the right side. Here's
check
James. Good. Nice.
He's big, but he's...
LeBron got
he said he won 20 points.
Man, you got to respect and appreciate how polished LeBron is inside. I mean, he really excels at creating opportunities for himself close to the rim.
Now here's Beal. 13 feet away.
He had that score.
The back of the rim.
Defense
scored a really good job of choking off the middle there once he got inside.
Like the shot selection. They couldn't cash in with no defense in the area, but still, they'll take that shot every day and for a month of Sunday.
Oh, that one.
Westbrook again. It's Johnson. Outside for Davis. From downtown. Trains the three-pointer. Davis has got himself going there. His first points of the game in the deep ball.
And, guys, this is what you like to see early on, gaining a little confidence from range.
Oftentimes, you get that first
off the backboard. You're confidence on the backfield behind the hoop.
It's good to get into a rhythm at the start of the game, no doubt.
I ain't block it. At the backboard today.
Los Angeles on D. They trail by three. Beal, that's for two. It's rebounded by Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Two games.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Terrific timing on that pass. Placing in a great spot. Ideal spot for his teammate could score.
Now here's Westbrook. And taken away by Magic.
And
there's the call on Andre Drummond. That's his first foul.
Heck, oh
LeBron
my
again.
I know I'm going to get a steal.
Outside.
All that. It's all.
And the Lakers get it back. O'Neal.
Yeah, I know I'm going to get a steal. I know I was going to get one.
And they're able to recover.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding
down the
glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also.
I'm done with you, bro.
There's any question about it. They came focused and ready to play. I mean, they're doing everything they can to put things in their favor. You earn that, and they're actually earning it well right now.
Okay.
And that's how you answer. I'd say he just one-upped him. Pretty good one there.
These two guys really like going at each other. Here's what the East is going with right now. Marcus Aldridge just checked in for Drummond. Paul George comes in for LeBron. Victor Oladipo, he's checked in for Bradley Beal. And it's Kemba Walker in for Russell Westbrook. No, George. The three-pointer, no good. And Davis sends it back.
Boy, I tell you what, Davis uses his length so well. I mean, a defensive stalwart who holds his ground, and because of his timing and length and athleticism, he's an excellent shot blocker.
Man, you love the effort. Just getting the hand in there and knocking it out.
Really came close to the pilfer, but they'll take that effort.
Get out of here,
things right. Up is sometimes just as good as a steal. I think he's got to regroup and get himself together here. I mean, something's gone wrong with him this quarter. He's really falling off.
Knocked loose. West with the steal. Kobe dishes to O'Neal. West.
Hey, West.
Positioning on the putback.
I'm gonna stop all that shit.
Man, they just.
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on this player has caught him off guard. Playing airtight defense and coming up with the steal.
Yeah, the other thing, though, is they have attacked in the open floor. They're definitely getting a lot of easy ones.
Oh, I can do it, too.
And here's Bryant for three.
Tough to hit that shot when the D is all over you like that.
Aldridge with it. And Abdul-Jabbar picks him up defensively. And it's slammed in by Davis.
How about the leaping ability of Davis? Easily gets
you my wheels down.
And he's a quick jumper and decision maker.
The East making a switch. Krogic has checked in. Now here's Bryant. He's got six. He dishes it to O'Neal. Paul George with the steal. Kicks it to Oladipo. Back to Aldridge. And a check with the rebound. O'Neal's got his fourth rebound in this one. And it's West in the corner. Johnson, the pass to O'Neal. That's good.
Come
it's
on.
Johnson with the assist. Shaq's got his second bucket.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
And it goes down 2 points.
Boy, I really love the way Dragic spreads that ball around.
West with a wide open look. Jerry sinks the triple. West has got five.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
Aldridge kicks to Dragic. Gets it off. And the release was before the buzzer, but it's off target. And a high-scoring first quarter. Both teams really filling it up. East All-Stars lead by one. After this break, we'll be back with the start of the second quarter on 2K Sports. And we got a close game here as we get back to the second quarter. And guys, what's your take so far and what the East All-Stars are doing?
Playing smart in this first period.
Westbrook with it. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Taking a look at Los Angeles. We've got West. O'Neal is up there with Abdul-Jabbar. Then it's Magic Johnson. And it's Kobe. And it's the threesome. There's the pick. And Shaq with the slam.
And they are going toe-to-toe here tonight, guys. This thing's like a heavyweight fight.
Yeah, these teams evenly match, Greg, trading hits and refusing to give up any advantage.
And it's Drummond with the jam.
Love the attitude of Westbrook. Continues to improve at running the offense and finding ways to create opportunities for his teammates.
And Beal kicks to James. Down it goes, his third basket. He's now 3 for 4.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
You know, the defense, Greg, has really been kept off balance because of the outstanding passes. 4 straight field goals have been made off an assist.
And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for the East All-Stars.
And so far, these guys have done a fantastic job finding the open man and getting some easy baskets.
Well, the job of penetrating that they've done so far has really been excellent. I mean, they've done a nice job driving to the hoop effectively.
Russell Westbrook with the rebound. LeBron dishes to Drummond. And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Guys, the league may have never seen a player with more control on and off the court than LeBron James. He is a superstar, a playmaker, a coach on the floor. Some say he's the GM. He even has a stake in a player agent business. LeBron says it's his dream to one day own an NBA team. Well, he's certainly getting some practice. Kevin?
No question about it, David. He's well on his way. As important a player as we've ever seen in basketball. Here's Westbrook. That one doesn't go. Johnson with the defensive effort. And here's Kobe for three. Bryant can't get that one to fall. Westbrook passes to Davis. Pope loose. And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles. Kobe's got the ball.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
Well, we've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum.
Walker's checked in for the East. Hands it from downtown. Walker's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
So timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles.
He's forcing shots offensively, hurting his team in the process. He needs to trust his teammates more.
The Lakers trail. West outside. Here's Bryant. Here's O'Neal. And a good offensive board, and he gets the bucket. O'Neal's got four this quarter.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. All his second chance points do not come by accident.
George has checked in for Russell Westbrook. The East All-Stars shooting their third free throw attempt of the game.
And the leadership James brings to this team is incredibly valuable. When things get tight, they look to the king to provide for them.
Ooh, a little extra on that one.
He does. He doesn't usually finish soft either. Obviously, he can when necessary, but not that time.
Not when he can throw it down like that. Boom!
LaMarcus Aldridge, he's checked in for Andre Drummond.
Yeah, nice unselfishness by George, zipping the ball to one of his guys as soon as he sees him open to get the shot off.
James kicks to Beal. Outside, George. James with it. West picks him up. Beal with a screen for James. Lock at six. Knocks it loose. Stolen by O'Neal. Pushing it up. And it's Johnson that time on the assist from Kobe.
Yeah, getting theirs before the defense can set up.
Perfect execution. That's how you take advantage of a transition opportunity.
The drive.
Oh! That jam. Come on now. Bring the thunder. Rock that rim.
And there's no question that James is one of the best dunkers ever. A forceful finisher who loves showing off his athleticism.
And you know that's going to be goaltending.
Dumbass.
So that's a free basket right there.
That's a very close call. I'm sure he thinks it's a clean block, but looks like it was on the way down.
Catching up on the changes for the East. Victor Oladipo, he's checked in for Bradley Beal. And it's Bryant in for Kemba Walker. And Los Angeles making a change here as well. Baylor's checked in.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy inside.
It's Trogic with the drive. Left side, George. Pass to LeBron. Over Abdul-Jabbar. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for him. West outside. Hits it from three-point range. West has got the game tied up here for the Lakers.
And guys, there are some you can give that shot to. But let's be clear, he's not one of them. Terrible job there by the D.
Here's LeBron. And James throws it down hard.
And LeBron is a force rolling to the rim. When he's diving inside, he's looking for the punt.
And it's going to be two throws. Drew contact on the shot.
And they're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys. And it hasn't been by accident.
Yeah, I don't think it's an accident that aggressiveness correlates with playing better. So the aggressiveness is starting to pay off.
That falls. Nice feed that time from Jordan. 19 points for LeBron.
I love his shot selection today. He set the bar for the rest of the team.
O'Neal dishes to Abdul-Jabbar.
Oh, they got Neal at point.
Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. The eight-footer. And it's the East with the rebound.
Has to be disappointing seeing him miss that one, Kevin. I mean, the defense wasn't bad, but still, I think he needs to convert from there.
Here's O'Neal. Can't throw it down with one hand. 2 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Aldridge with a screen on Abdul-Jabbar. Terrific design on the pick play. He lays it in. Aldridge has got the lead up to four now for the East All-Stars. And here's West from the arc. A three-pointer is right on target. In the corner, it's Aldridge. And George kicks to LeBron. And the dunk by James.
And he's having one of those nights. LeBron putting on a show.
And so it's LeBron James making things happen for the East All-Stars. Going on an absolute rampage, piling in the points. He dictated the pace of the entire quarter. We've got more in store for you right after this. They've got LeBron James. Bradley Beal is up there with Russell Westbrook. Then it's Anthony Davis. And it's Drummond in at the five. They're the group for Dwayne Casey starting the second half. Westbrook passes to Davis. Offline with his three.
Boy, strange that he bricked that one. I mean, no clue where the defense was. And tell you what, they got very lucky.
Westbrook dishes to LeBron. Drummond in the post. O'Neal's there. Second chance shot. And it's Drummond missing.
Yeah, good interior D there prevents the deuce.
You know, that's not easy at all. When guys get this close to the bucket, it's tough to stop the basket.
And Beal kicks to Westbrook. Inside. Here's Drummond. That's good. And so Westbrook comes up with the assist. Westbrook's got his fourth assist in this one. Feeds it to West. And that's a foul called on Bradley Beal. That is his first foul of the game. And if you're just joining us, we played over a minute here in the third. Baylor passes to O'Neal. There's a screen. Drummond with the block.
Drummond mixes defensive smarts with elite physical tools, and that's what makes him a solid defender. He's going to get his hands on a few shots each and every game. And no doubt about it, in order for them to be successful, he has got to be a catalyst when it comes to scoring.
Boy, good job firing the pass inside there. I mean, all his teammate had to do was catch and finish.
Davis against Abdul-Jabbar. No one here, James, as he lets it go. James with another miss. Westbrook with the steal. Pushing it up. 16 feet away. And it's Davis missing.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
And here's West on the arc. Down through the hoop it goes. That's his fifth make on nine shots from the floor.
No excuse for that kind of defense. I'm positive they're upset about that.
It's blocked by Shaq.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
West gets the bucket.
And how about the consistency from range tonight? Really impressive.
Yeah, you know what? The defense can't keep giving him these looks. I mean, he looks really comfortable shooting from these spots on the floor.
Here's James. And James throws it down hard.
LeBron James throwing it down is a thing of beauty. An incredible athlete who makes dunking look as easy as it can look.
George is checked in for the East. Kemba Walker comes in for Russell Westbrook. And Los Angeles making a change here as well. Worthy's check in. This is to Goodrich. It's Abdul-Jabbar, high post. Here's O'Neal. And he uses the glass on the layup. O'Neal's got 4 points this quarter. A great competitive game so far.
And from the look of it, this one could go right down to the wire.
That bucket in no time at all.
Yeah, nice vision that time displayed by George off the screen and roll.
And Connett, he'll head to the line with a chance to make it three. That'll put Shaq on the line. That one on George. The Lakers have gone 6 of 8 from the free throw line tonight. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two.
Yeah, I don't know if any big man has the combination of strength, speed, and hops that Drummond has, not to mention his length, an unreal physical specimen.
And the second free throw, good.
You can tell that miss at the line might stick with him for a while. Always hurts to miss a chance to take the lead.
Worthy dishes to Abdul-Jabbar. Back to Worthy. It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. The Lakers have made 7 out of 9 when they've stepped to the line. And he makes the first.
And they've been a completely different team at the line here tonight. Maybe they're finally turning a corner when it comes to their free throw shooting. Boy, he's got a great stroke from the line. That's not something we can say about all the league's big guys.
Davis gets a wide open look. That ball, nice feed that time from Jordan. That's now 8 points for Davis.
Tell you what, it does not matter who's shooting. The defense has got to be better at getting a hand up on long-range shooters. You've got to challenge the shot.
Walker's shot is off.
And the rebound battle split evenly thus far.
Yeah, tit for tat on the glass. Just one more aspect of what's been a very closely contested ball game here.
And they pick up two. Walker's got 5 now. And an important part of every team's game, a look at the hustle stats for the East All-Stars.
Boy, their hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end, very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
And I also love what they've done defensively in terms of closing out to the shooters, getting a hand up, just making them feel a little uncomfortable on the offensive end.
To the paint, trying to find Davis. He's got it now. And it's Drummond with the jam.
Let the big dog eat. Love seeing Drummond throw it down like that. Beautiful.
And the Lakers call time here. In addition to going over the game plan and making whatever necessary adjustments have to be made, Greg, this time out also the time for players to get rehydrated or hydrate for the first time with some Gatorade. Plenty of basketball still to be played here, and they have to get recharged.
That's a great point. Without proper hydration, a player can completely run out of gas down the stretch of a game. And that's something that none of these guys can afford to have happen. If you're going to battle all the way to the finish, you have got to be hydrated.
Catching up on the changes for the East. LaMarcus Aldridge is checked in for Andre Drummond. Victor Oladipo comes in for Beal. And it's Dragic in for Walker. Here's Bryant.
Oh, he got 5. George about to be gone.
Foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot 2.
And Cole. On
the Lakers have shot 9 of 11 at the free throw line.
Probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark by that.
Lakers trailed
by four.
Straight at him, Kobe. Get him out of here.
Bryant. And he drops in the layup off the glass. 16 points for him.
Hey, and when guys at this level are that close to the basket, they ain't missing. I mean, especially when there's no defense in the neighborhood.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. Here's Aldridge. And the dunk by Aldridge.
And, you know, George is really good at making his teammates better with his passing. Pinpoint accuracy.
And for the ball out of bounds, Davis touched it last. Sixteen seconds left to play in the third. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. It's going to be on Victor Oladipo. For Los Angeles, they have shot 10 of 13 from the free throw line. So he gets them both. 9 seconds left in the third. Here's Aldridge.
Nice.
Sure to get the last shot of the quarter.
And that does it for the third quarter. Both. All right, we welcome you back to what's been a hard-fought battle. Fourth quarter should be good. Lakers trailed by four. And on the court for the Lakers to start the fourth. They've got Abdul-Jabbar. Magic Johnson is out there with West. And there's Bryant. And it's Mikan in at the center position. On the wing, Johnson. Pass to Bryant. Five to shoot. Good! Kobe's got the fourth quarter started here with a bucket for Los Angeles.
And he has the chops for this. Raising the intensity when it matters most.
Yeah, he's really calm in these situations. Simply takes his time in tight spots. You got to be patient. And he is playing to his strengths.
Abdul-Jabbar. And Davis sends it back. LeBron kicks to Drummond. Fires from the wing. The kick out to Westbrook. Jacks up a three. Good on the three-point shot. Westbrook's got the lead up to seven now for the East All-Star. Bryant, that's for two. Mikan's shot is good.
And there's no quit when it comes to battling there until the final whistle. What a putback.
Understands his role, does his job, and he did it right there, Greg. The timing couldn't have been better.
Here's Davis. Offensive rebound. And Beal kicks to LeBron. And LeBron throws it down home.
And an example of using momentum to your advantage. LeBron inviting the contact. And he comes out the winner.
Bryant uses the glass to finish the layup. Kobe's got 4 points in the quarter.
Good score inside, and the defense really offering very little resistance.
Well, they don't have anybody to blame but themselves. Got to prevent them from getting good looks this late in the ballgame. You got to come up with stops.
And Los Angeles with some changes. Chamberlain comes in for Abdul-Jabbar, and it's Baylor in for West. And finish off by Bryant.
And guys, I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is to get the 2 points, not necessarily the dramatics.
Oh, come on. He had to go for that, didn't he? My goodness.
Yeah, I'm with you, Kevin, there. I mean, I can't fault the guy for adding a little flavor to things. I'm fine even if he'd have missed it. I don't mind taking a chance to spruce it up a little bit.
The first free throw is good. James Worthy's checked in for Los Angeles. And so he hits both. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Here's Kobe. And it's sent back by Drummond. Here's James. And sticking right with it, gets the foul with the bucket, and he'll go to the line.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Well, when you look at the assist total, heck, they've been clearly the better team.
Here's Bryant, and Kobe throws it down.
And wait to finish and cut into that lead a little bit.
Yeah, but look at the basket guy still shaking.
Well, I tell you what, he loaded up as much power as he could behind that two-hander.
And he's had an excellent performance overall from the field.
It's up a three. Not that one. The East All-Stars lead has been cut down now to just 6 points with that basket from Elgin Baylor. LeBron outside. Oh, and the jam by LeBron.
And this is where LeBron starts to break you down physically and mentally. Just a power move there off the dribble. Oh, and how about squeezing the orange as tight as he could there before the stop?
Yeah, no way he's going to lose that thing on the way up.
Better safe than sorry, right?
And pushing it up. Here's Los Angeles. They get it back. And Davis sends it back. Baylor again. James. Outside for Davis. Poked away. To the middle. Drummond. And it's Drummond with the jam.
And how about the excellent court vision?
Oh!
And it's, oh, yeah. Wow!
Woo-hoo, my goodness.
Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that rim.
Boy, the guys on the bench loving every minute of that one.
Los Angeles calls timeout. They're down by 8. 1:51 left in the fourth quarter. Check in for Chamberlain. Abdul-Jabbar comes in for James Worthy. And West subs in for
Baker. Oh. And that's how he makes his presence felt.
And Greg, we see him do it time and again. He is a special, special talent.
And an entertaining one too, Kevin. Just a sublime finisher.
James again. Bryant. The drive by LeBron. And the dunk by James.
Yet another bucket in close. That's how he's earning his points today. Is it me, or does it just feel like he gets every rebound that comes up?
Well, he practically has gotten every one that's available. A 20-plus rebounding game is not something we get to see very often, Grant.
The shot's good from Abdul-Jabbar.
And that's got to happen if they want to have a chance to turn this thing around. I mean, he needs to just take the game over. To pull the trigger.
And I'll tell you what, guys, I think that's the best part of James's game. And he's got a lot of good parts, but his vision is otherworldly.
And that's just a risky play to make a heave like that. Not worth it.
I know you're playing one more game, right?
First free throw is good.
Up here is the bed, boy. This is what I do, man. My grind, I get 50 points. He's got to get 50 points.
In the game.
With the grind.
It's stolen by Davis.
You look at the grind. You're getting 50 points.
Playing against James. And he banks in the lane.
Got it!
LeBron got 49 points in the game.
Oh, 49? Oh, that's bullshit.
Killer instinct.
That's cool. We'll get it. They're going to take him out. Hey, they're going to take him out.
You know, this is what's needed at this point in the game, Greg. The great
oh, that's bullshit. They can
know how to close it out.
Still get y'all 49.
For the East.
Marcus Aldridge kill Kobe. For Davis. Kobe probably got 20 points. In for LeBron. If that. Victor Oladipo, he's checked in for Bradley Beal.
And it's Dragic in for Russell Westbrook. Lucky he ain't playing.
And there aren't many players more reliable.
I don't even need him.
From three-point range than he is, especially when the knees playing off him like that.
Shit, too easy. There's another opportunity. You gotta really get your game up. Everything's going right for these guys. I played bad today.
You know we talk about it all.
You play bad every day.
Second chance buckets, always the result of that extra effort.
You play bad every day, Steph. You get him in the game.
Here's Durant. Yeah. Off the glass.
Yeah, you look at the way I get some Durant releases it so high, makes it hard to block, which is why
it's
such an efficient inside score.
So it's the East All-Stars winning this one easily. Some good moments throughout this one, but they have the clear advantage down the stretch.
Yeah, I mean, I love the way they executed on both ends of the floor, completely under control for the vast majority of the game. And whenever there was a misstep, they just didn't allow it to fester, and that's why they're going to walk away with the win.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, break. Mm-hmm.